a song that makes you want to sing along, a song that makes your soul feel belong. Oh, I know there is a song.
Wherever you go, wherever you may wander in your life, surely you know you'll always want to be there, holding your hand and standing by to catch you when you fall, seeing you through and everything you do. Let him be there in your morning, let him
make it right.
Let him take you to that promised land that he wants you to share. All I ask you, let him be there.
Let him be there.
Watching you grow and going through the changes in your life, whatever you do, he'll always want to be there. Whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on, he'll be near. Whenever you call, you know he'll be there.
Let him be there in your morning, let him be there in your night. Let him change whatever's wrong and make it right.
Make it right.
Let him take to that promised land that he wants you to share. All I ask you, let him be there,
let him be there.
Let him be there in your morning, let him be there in your night. Let him change whatever's wrong and make it right,
make it right.
Let him take you to that promised land that he wants you to share. All I ask you, let him be there,
let him be there.
All I ask you, let him be there,
let him be there.
Doo-wah. With a steel guitar on the end of the stamps, let him be there, let Jesus be there. Hello, welcome to There Is a Song. My name is Scott Campbell. The program features 30 minutes of gospel music and interviews with gospel artists. But first, I want to play a great new song written by Danny Lee, done by the Spear family.
The busy streets and sidewalks, they suddenly grew still as a man came through the entrance of the city. As he touched and healed a blind man with a little piece of clay, with trembling lips you could hear the people say. And they said, Jesus,
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 he is the Son of God. Jesus,
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 precious Son of God.
Sweetest Rose of Sharon came to set us free.
And I say, Jesus,
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 and he's everything to me. Yes, he's all the
footprints in the sand along the Sea of Galilee, where thousands came to hear him and to see him. There he spoke of love and kindness. Yes, he brought a better way. And as he spoke, they'd turn and whisper, and they'd say,
Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus,
he is the Son of God.
Son of God.
Jesus,
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 precious Son of God.
Son of God.
Sweetest rose of Sharon came to set us free. And I say, Jesus,
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 and he's everything.
Then the air grew cold and the sky turned black as they nailed him to a tree. There he died for every man and every nation. But the price he paid and the blood he shed is changing lives today. And with joy and praise, you can hear these people say,
one mixed gospel group again this year, the Spear Family. Jesus, Jesus, he is the Son of God. You're listening to There Is a Song. We've got an interview with Buck Rambo coming up in just 60 seconds. The Rambos have revised and revitalized their ministry through the work of the Holy Spirit. We'll be talking to Buck Rambo about that and other things in just a couple of minutes here on There Is a Song. Mascao and the Imperials. I don't know why I billboarded Joe. Well, he's playing the piano on this. I guess that's the reason. Spread a little love around.
I'd like to tell you a story of what has happened to me. My heart was burdened with sorrow and my life with misery. But then quickly it happened, I found the Lord so true. And now, how else can I thank him but to share his love with you? Just got to tell you,
to tell you
about this love so
true.
A love far greater than anything,
for he bled and died for you.
Oh yes, it really happened. The place was Calvary. And now with sin forgiven,
share his love with me.
There's a dawning of a brand new day, when all the clouds are gonna roll away. There'll be peace and every nation gonna get together.
Only love is gonna rule and reign.
Rule and reign.
The sun is gonna shine again.
Again.
Guest on There's a Song today is Buck Rambo, a very interesting guy, as you're going to find out in just a couple of seconds here. As you know, most of you know who follow the Rambos, that they took about 9-10 months off a while back to sort of recuperate, mainly because of Buck's health. And I asked about that and asked what direction the Rambos would now take.
You know, I had to come off the road for a year because of my health, but when we found out that we could go back to work, we decided we would launched the entire thing into ministry concerts, and we're real happy about it all because the Lord's really been blessing us.
What sort of thing are you doing?
Well, like, we start off our concert. Most everything we work is by ourselves or with a local group in the area.
Mm-hmm.
And then we start out like most everybody else in a gospel concert, but then we gear it down into a worship type thing with an altar service at the end, and gives us a chance, you know, to sit and talk with people, you know, and kind of dig in a little bit deeper than just entertainment, but really a chance to minister to them, not necessarily preaching from the Word, but you know, using the Word in our ministry, and just really talking to people where they're living at.
Do you find that easier on you or harder on you as far as...
Much easier.
Is it?
Yeah, you know, I really don't believe in competition in gospel music. Yeah. I don't think it's any more right for two groups to go out on the stage and have 30 minutes each and to see who could out-sing the other.
Right.
Any more than I do think it would be good to have two ministers in a church and give them 30 minutes each and see who could out-preach the other. I think the emphasis needs to be put on ministry and really in the gospel and what we're trying to do in reaching people.
You feel gospel music reaches people?
Yes, I do. I see 200 and 300 people many nights come forward in our altar service, so I know it does.
People that are not saved.
Right. Huh? If it's geared right. See, the Bible teaches that the gospel won't return void. And that doesn't mean whether it's spoken, whether it's sung, or however you do it. You know, the gospel is the power. That's the thing that does it. And if you're singing it or if you're preaching it, it'll do the work if we'll just let it and give it an opportunity to.
My song is new. My story's old. Found a new way to say it, yet it's never been told, never been told. It feels like fire shut up in my bones when I sing about Jesus, the sweetest story I know. It's a song about a man from Galilee, preaching on the shore, walking on the sea, about the 5,000 souls he fed, healing the sick and raising the dead. It's a song about being born again, how his marvelous grace can change man. It's a song about mercy, pardon, and love, all about wonderful love in the blood, the song's new. My story's old, found a new way to say it, yet it's never been told, never been told. It feels like fire, shut up in my bones, when I sing about Jesus, the sweetest story I know. Found a new way to say it, yet it's never been told, never been told. It feels like fire, shut up in my bones, when I sing about Jesus, the sweetest story I know, sweetest story I know. My song's new, my story's old, found a new way to say it, yet it's never been told, never been told. It feels like fire, shut up in my bones, when I sing about Jesus, the sweetest story I know, sweetest story I know. My song's new, my story's old, found a new way to say it, yet it's never been told, never been told. Fire, shut up in my bones, when you sing about Jesus, the sweetest story I know, sweetest story.
The word of God never changes, but the Rambos have found a new way to communicate it. That's called My Song is New, My Story is Old. We're talking to Buck Rambo today on There is a Song, and we'll continue in just a minute. This is There is a Song. To my recollection, I had never seen any credits to Buck Rambo on any record albums in pertaining to writing music. So I was interested in finding out if Buck wrote any music himself.
No.
You don't do anything?
I don't do anything.
No,
really.
That was unfair.
Really.
In the way of song. Of course, you're busy. You manage the group.
Right. But right. Dot and Reba are, of course, Dot has been writing songs for years, and Reba is really coming forward mm-hmm. with her songwriting. But, it keeps me busy keeping them straight. I run the publishing company and try to do something with the songs after they write them.
Right, right. As far as songwriting is concerned, I know now that you're using more and more of Reba's more contemporary things. Is this a direction you're heading?
Not necessarily. Reba is really heading in another direction with her songwriting. Her songs are really, although they're not as, three chord type things like Dottie writes many times, but she's bringing her songwriting more into a focus of things that we can do. Mm-hmm. In years past, she wrote such tremendously hard chords to sing harmony with.
Oh,
it was just almost impossible for an old country boy like me to sing them. But her songwriting, she's being able to say what she wants to without going so far off the deep end. And it's, I think it's, she's the one that's changing. And we're proud of that.
Hey, that's great. What's it like traveling with two women? Especially that you know so well.
Well, it's fantastic. It's a beautiful thing, to have your family. We even put the dog mm-hmm. on the bus. I mean, we don't leave anything home. We just lock the door and go. If we're gone a month, it's fantastic when we come home. Well, we're a family at home.
Mm-hmm.
But on the road, we get to take the whole family. And it's a beautiful thing, much better than most gospel people have, because we don't leave anything at home. Just lock the door and go.
How much do you travel out of the year?
We're doing about, I would say, about 200 dates out of the year, about four concerts a week. Mm-hmm. And that's a pretty heavy schedule when you run three publishing companies and an evangelistic association at home.
Wow. You have a band with you now, is
yes,
that right?
Yes, we have a bunch of young guys that play music that are dedicated Christians, but they're fantastic musicians. They could play music for anybody, any kind of music you want to lay out there and say, hey, we're going to do this type, whether it's country, whether it's rock, gospel, or whether, contemporary, it don't matter. They can play it.
Yeah,
and this really gives us a real broad coverage in our concerts. You know, we're going to do many different types of music in our concert.
Here's a brand new Dottie Rambo song that the ink's not even dry on yet, but we just wanted to share it with you. I think it's a great song. Listen, it's called Tears Will Never Stain the Streets of That City.
If I could count the tears that have fallen, it would seem like an ocean to me. And if my heart were a window you could look through, oh, the pain and scars you would see. But tears will never stain the streets of that city. No wreaths of death on my ocean to me. And if my heart were a window that every one of you could look through, oh, the pain and scars you would see. But listen now.
Tears will never stain the streets of that city.
No leaves of death on my mansion.
No leaves of death on my mansion door.
Teardrops aren't welcome.
Teardrops aren't welcome beyond the gates of glory.
Cause the heart will never break.
Cause the heart will never break anymore.
You just sing it, sing it again.
Streets of that city,
no reeds of death,
no reeds of death on my mansion door.
Teardrops aren't welcome,
teardrops aren't welcome beyond the gates of glory.
Just starting to sing, and oh, it feels so good.
I want just the music to go way back there to where I can hardly hear it, and I want Carolyn just to kind of play along, and I want to see how well you sing this. When we get to the place where it says, cause the heart will never break anymore, it's just about all I can do, Peggy, just to keep them just hollering. You know how people used to just holler in the spirit in the old-fashioned Baptist, Methodist, Nazarene churches? You know how. Some of them still do. That's kind of the way the inside of me feels right now. Oh, the heart will never break anymore. What a promise. Praise the Lord. I want you to sing this chorus with me. Wendell, come help us sing it, baby, and I'll feed the words to you. And we want you to sing along with us.
Tears will never stay the streets of that city.
No wreaths of death on my mansion door.
Of death on my mansion door.
Thank God.
Teardrops.
never break any
more. Oh, yeah, I'll sing it again to the Lord.
Tears will never stain the streets of that city.
Thank God,
no wreaths of death on my mansion door.
Thank God, teardrops are welcome beyond the gates of home,
beyond the gates of glory.
Oh yeah, cause the heart's never been rushed,
will never break anymore.
Now keep this in mind. If I could count the tears that have already fallen, oh, I guess it would seem like an ocean to me. And if my heart were a window you could look through, oh, the pain and the scars you would see. Now sing it again.
But tears will never stain the streets of that city.
Oh, that sounds pretty.
No wreaths of death on my mansion door.
Oh, lift your hands and sing it to Jesus.
Teardrops are welcome beyond the gates of glory. The heart will never break anymore. Cause the heart will never break anymore. Break anymore.
Rambo's live at Soul's Harbor. Tears will never stain the streets of that city. There is a song is produced at KARI Blaine, Washington for Heartwarming Impact Records in Nashville. The reason for the name of the program, There is a Song, is because we play gospel music, of course, and gospel music is the kind of music that Jesus gives to us to help identify with Him and to help sing His praises and just to help learn more about it, right? So that's why we call it There is a Song, because we feel that gospel music is the most important kind of music in the entire world. We'll see you next week. The program comes to you every week for 30 minutes, coast to coast. Bye.
Oh, I know there is a song.